Welcome back. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I'm going to be leading you through a 15-minute beginner style cardio workout. You don't need any equipment for this workout. Each of the exercises are going to be in 30-second intervals, so just make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right guys, first exercise is just a march in place. So bringing those knees up, arms are nice and strong, core is nice and tight. We're here for 30 seconds. So for our next 30 seconds, we're going right into this. You're going to add a hop to this. So you're going to hop, 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 just like so. Here we go. Make sure you're squeezing that core. Alright guys, next 30 seconds, you're just going to do some regular squats. So, feet are about shoulder width, just a little bit further, coming down and up. Keep that chest lifted. You're coming all the way down in that squat. Next 30 seconds, we're gonna do some standing elbow to knee crunches. So fingertips by the ears, bring those knees in. Exhale as you bring the elbow to the knee, squeeze that core. Next up, you're reaching for the sky, and then you're going to reach your opposite toes. So coming up on a rise in between. If you can't reach the toe, you're just touching the knee or the shin. Next up, you're going to add a jump to this movement. So as you come up through center, you're jumping, jump, and reach. So we're starting off with our marches and then skips. If any of these jumping exercises are too much, you can just stick with the more beginner version of no jumping, just marching. Just make sure that you're keeping the pace high and you're also focusing on that core. Get those arms moving nice and strong. Getting ready to add a jump. Thank you. feet nice and wide all the way down. Next up, we're sitting up and we're gonna do some Russian twists. So up on your bum, twist it up. Make sure you're sitting back so there's strain on your abs, you're touching the side of your hip every time. Thank you.
on your hands, you can do that. Come on guys, keep pushing.
Great job. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick 15-minute beginner style cardio workout. If you did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and let me know how you did in the comments down below. Remember, if you're looking for structured workout programs designed by me, make sure to check out the MadFit app. You can download your 7-day free trial by clicking the link in the description. Thank you guys so much for being here with me today, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.